New York got the jewel.
Yeah.
Chicago got the switches. But LA got the vibe.
That's the money calling you.
Nah, it's somebody probably want to borrow some money.
In that case, no answer. Let's start this interview. You ready to do this thing? What's who we are here? BET Awards. My favorite cousin's in the building.
Hey, man, that's me.
Yo. You know what I'm saying? Look, it's a beautiful time whenever you're in the building. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead, let them know real quick, just in case they don't know who
you are. If you don't know, it's her West Coast friend, Zoe Osama. We're here.
And you got a lot of love from the East Side. You know what I'm saying?
They come from the East Side with love.
You did
just drop too.
See what I'm saying? Like, yo, I want to congratulate you. Give you a roses.
Thank you.
You know what I mean? Because I watched you move around. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Early on. You know what I'm saying? Within a year, the success to come up has been beautiful, man.
Yeah, hey, hard work though. It just be looking good. It should be hard work.
Yeah, people don't realize the sacrifice that you have to make. They see the finished product,
right? Right.
But you don't realize, like, wow, I was stressed out yesterday. But I'm glad the video done.
Yeah, video done.
Oh, but yesterday I was stressed.
But I'm whooped.
You know what I'm saying?
That's right.
How do you balance, you know what I'm saying, having to meet these deadlines, having to be all these places, still keep a positive balance?
Jamba Juice with the energy shots. Hey, nigga, I'm a bougie black dude now.
You're a bougie black dude.
I need the Jamba Juice with the two energy shots. It'll get you right. It get you right, though.
You must got to get money. You can get money, goddamn. Yeah. Jamba Juice. Yeah, I'm still on the Arizona ICs, goddamn.
I know. They $2 now. That's crazy.
They trying to get money.
They getting money. They making a dollar.
Hey, they like these. Let's go up on the price.
They making a dollar for me for years. So I know they getting to it.
Yo, BET Awards. We are here right now. Favorite BET show you grew up watching. What was that?
Ooh, my favorite BET show grew up watching. We're going to have to go with the Parkers.
Ooh, I forgot about the Parkers.
We got to go with the Parkers.
With Monique? Yeah. Oh. Yo, that was a good show.
Oh, wait. I got a lie. Jamie Foxx. You know, that Jamie
my
Fox
tennis
show.
Ball.
Yo, I lied again. The Wayans brothers. God damn it. Fresh
Wind. Pops up, Pops, man.
I lied. Hey, nah, they have some shit. I used to just tune into BET, you know, after you come home from school.
Yeah.
It's BET time.
It's BET time.
Nickelodeon BET.
Yo, that's lit right there. Growing up on the West Coast, you know, just moving around, like, what is it that you feel like the West Coast put in you that you want to give to the world?
Dickies, not man. They gave us the bounce, so we feel like, you know, we gotta keep the vibe alive across the world.
Yeah, gotta keep the vibe alive.
New York got the drill.
Yeah,
Chicago got the switches, and LA got the vibe. Chicago got the switches. It's crazy.
Chicago got the switches.
That's crazy.
Chicago is not
that
safe.
That was wild.
Shout out to Chicago.
Phone them. That was wild, though.
Hey, you know what? I want to play a little game with you real quick, man. It's called This or That.
All
right. Game's always fun. All right, we're trying to see who can get the most, you know what I'm saying? I'll see what you can rack up your score to in 60 seconds. The high score right now is 15.
All right.
All right, we're going to move a little fast on this. So, I love a loyalty. What's important to you?
Wait. So, how got to do it? How it work?
This or that? Pick either or.
Okay, bet.
Love or loyalty?
Loyalty.
Peace or money?
Peace.
Money, Martin or Fresh Prince?
Fresh Prince.
Ooh, LeBron or Jordan?
Jordan.
Kanye West or Jay-Z?
Kanye.
Beyonce or Taylor Swift?
Beyonce.
Oh, that's fucked up. You gonna do Taylor like that?
You gonna do Beyonce like that?
LA or Miami?
LA again after that. LA.
I know you from LA. I know. But you have some time. You have some fun, man.
But Miami at the summertime.
Ooh, right.
Bye, LA.
Okay, all right.
We Miami summer, LA all the rest of the year.
I respect
you.
You guys think I put it on for your city, man.
Yeah.
Chris Brown or Usher?
See Breezy.
Ooh.
You got to say, come on, he that boy can dance. That boy's good.
I'm trying to take pictures the way he take pictures for $1,000.
And he can pay $1,500.
So you don't be taking, man, you should take pictures.
Wait, that's prostitution is the finest. I'm trying to get in on that. That's crazy. Somebody would have paid $15 to take a picture with me.
That's, hey, bro, come on, how you need it? Tupac or Biggie?
Tupac.
Whitney Houston or Mariah Carey hitting notes?
Whitney.
I got people that say Mariah.
Used to.
You know? You talking about Whitney before Bob Hill? You know what?
It don't matter. She was Whitney.
She was
Whitney. She was always Whitney.
Okay.
Before and after Bobby.
Tom Brady or Patrick Mahomes?
Tom Brady. Come on, bro. He ain't been there long enough.
Okay, respectfully.
But Patrick Mahomes, I play with him matter. So
yeah.
I'm making this mad.
Drums or flats?
Flats.
Who got the best wings in LA, by the way?
I'm gonna just say Buffalo Wild Wings. I don't play. Some people don't know how to cook their chicken all the way.
Oh, I hate that. It be pink on the inside.
Why do I gotta tell you to make my chicken extra well done?
How you fuck up? How you fuck up fried chicken? Did you
get salmonella or salmonella?
I can't spell. I don't pronounce it. I can't spell.
You get that? You get, your chicken can't be medium rare. That's crazy.
Oh, that's disrespectful. That's somebody crazy. Was trying to take you out of the game. That's crazy.
Yeah, that shit pissed me off.
Okay. Ranch or blue cheese?
Ranch.
Okay, dark meat or white meat? Pause. Okay. You can't.
Hey, yo! Look at my face. It's saying what?
I like thighs. I mean,
next question.
In a way,
question next. Okay. The question, nigga. Hey, yo, that was wild.
BBLs or natural, man?
Natural, man. Natural, but hey, man, I can't discriminate. If it look good, it look good.
If it look good, it look good. Sometimes the BBLs be stiff, bro.
No, sometimes, you know, I call them the app booty. You know, like, you know, like the emoji.
I hate that. You be like, girl, it don't even sit up the way it's supposed to.
It don't match.
Who's
your
doctor?
The BBLs don't be matching. But if it do match, hey, you look good. Mm. I got nothing against BBLs. Get it, if that's what you want to do with your money.
Mm-hmm. Caitlin Clark or Angela Reese? Angela.
I'm gonna go with Angela Reese.
Angela Reese. Yeah, Angela Reese. You want Angela Reese?
I was gonna go. You didn't have to say it, Loki. I was gonna pick her anyway.
You gonna pick her anyway?
Yeah. Oh, okay. That's really because I guess I knew her name.
You knew her name. Well, hey, look, you doing your thing on that one, man. I appreciate you, man. Last one before you get up out of here. Woo! I'm gonna let you do it. I know. But I'm gonna ask you anyway. Drake or Kendrick?
They not like us.
And on that note, get out of here. Shout out my brother Zoe. You know what I'm saying? And check out the performance recently.
I can't believe he said that. That was crazy.
I just had to.
That was crazy.